I am in Sedona today. I'm getting ready to do the West Sedona tour on MTB project. My buddy Adam that has been riding with me the past few videos, he gave me the suggestion. We actually didn't get to hook up for this Sedona trip, but he was just in Sedona, wrote a bunch of stuff, and he said this is a good warm up. Busy, busy. All right, we're at 5,000 feet. I can feel it. Looking for chuck wagon. I see it. I missed it. It's been a while since I've done a lone wolf video. Been riding with so many different people and having a good time. But I kind of also like just taking the camera out, talking to myself, getting in the zone.
Hi there.
Hey, what's up?
How's it going?
Doing good. I think this is a loop you could ride clockwise or counterclockwise. I'm doing counterclockwise. Trailhead was packed as hell. Now, 5 minutes in, nobody around. I like this. So I'm only here riding for 2 days. I'm gonna save some of those classic Sedona crazy trails for when I can ride with Alexander again. And you know, his video of, I think it was Highline, it might've been Hangover as well, but his Sedona videos were like one of the first MTB videos I found on YouTube when I was going all out, after Nate Hills, of course. So I'd love to ride here some of the more sketchy stuff with Alexander, and then definitely want to ride with Nate Hills out here as well. That'd be a dream. So I'm gonna save some of those crazy trails for later. Whew. Pain and pleasure. No doubt about it. Oh, this is cool. All right, got a little moisture there. Let's keep on climbing chuck wagon. Did not start my Garmin now that I realize it, so I'm not gonna have Strava in the description, but I will have MTB project in the description, so you can use that. Wild West. Ooh, I can hear something flowing. A little foamy. I see the trails over here. Oh, I gotta try this, I guess. All right, made it through that little uphill crawl. I got this thing going. And following the tire tracks. There's the trail. Dang, this is some peaceful shit out here. Gotta take a second to thank my sponsors. All you people on Patreon, you're the ones that keep me going. 99% of you love the videos, watch the videos, but it's only 1% of you that actually step up and keep this thing going. Without the 1% that actually cares about keeping this thing going, it wouldn't happen. So thank you so much, guys. Downhill into off-camber wet. Whoa. Oh, almost got me. Oh, it's still going. Jesus. Reminded me of Comfortably Numb right there in Whistler. Just a different color rock. I hope you guys are as lucky as I am to get out here and ride it when it's a little wet like this. Pretty cool. Okay, it looks like I added a few miles to my route, but that's all right, it's enjoyable. Yeehaw! This one looks a little more wicked. Running water is no joke. I do not take this lightly at all. Agua frio. Or should I say, agua frio? Ooh, ooh. Got a nice red dirt look going on. Stop and look for a second. Got that snow, red rocks, green trees, blue skies, trail up ahead. Yeah, ho-ho. Get into it. This looks like the trail. Don't mind if I do. Oh yeah. That's how we do. When you're riding blind. Howdy.
Hey, man. How are you?
Doing good. You guys starting or finishing?
We're going to start. Is nice. Okay?
Yeah. So I just popped out on the trail for a little snack break, and I ran into Nate from Tasco MTB, a guy in SoCal. We've emailed back and forth a little bit, and it's funny to just run into people on the trail, and he's going to join us. It's my first time out here. I think he's probably got a little more knowledge.
No, first time for me too.
Okay. So we'll see what happens. Here. So this is Mitch. We got Gabe over here. All right, let's see how tired I get. These guys have been stuck in a car for all day, so they're ready to get out and get crazy. Difficult. Extreme. Extreme and wet. It looks like extreme.
Guys, which way does it even go?
Grippy enough.
I guess it's that way.
Yep.
Hey, we're kidding.
One more again.
There you go again.
Give it a try.
Gotta make it.
Now that I'm wore out.
Yeah, that's a good call.
Get clipped in. That little off-camber part. Good enough for me. Exactly. That's when you know it's good, when you can't walk it. That little part. I bet there was a couple fill-in rocks to bridge the gap, but they probably just got knocked down. Oh, yeah. Magical. Ooh. That sun coming off the water is neat. A little blinding, but pretty cool. Thank you. I think this is it, huh? This is just a weird wet.
Now, it looks dangerous.
It really does. I have no problem.
It's probably
walking.
It just looks slick, doesn't it? Looks. I'm used to seeing a wet rock people look slick.
Looks pretty crazy. Hell yeah. Oh. We're just up here having fun. And there's the downhill. Okay, not full on. Yippee-ki-yay. Oh, what a day.
Oh.
Yep, trying not to break with all my power. All right, so Nate and the Tasco guys just took off. Really great meeting those guys. Nate is a cool dude, and I just love talking. I've said it over and over again. I love talking to people that are building their own thing, following their own dream. He just started this thing a couple years ago, and he's putting out some really solid stuff. I'll have a link in the description if you want to check out Tasco. Now I need to see where the fuck I'm at. I've got a while to go. I might have to cut it short here. Let's cover some miles here. Not a problem. All right, I'm heading left on Coxcomb. Gonna do a little bail out here. It extends more, but I've been out long enough. Don't wanna run out of water, wear myself out on my first day. Just keeps going. I think I got a crick crossing up on my hands here. Can't get too deep, my phone's in my left pocket. Quite chilly. Oh, look what we have here. Oh! Going into a hole. Oh yeah. Some way, somehow. Such a great system when you get awesome mapping, awesome signage. A lot of people put a lot of work into this, and I thank each and every one of you who has. I can hear the cars on the road. Getting close. All right, back to the road, back to the car. Good ride, good first taste of the beautiful red rocks of Sedona. Thanks for watching, you guys. I seriously appreciate it. Every comment, every like, every email, every message. This shit never gets old. Thanks for keeping my dream alive and following along as it just grows and grows, and hopefully we'll go on even bigger adventures and do even more amazing things together.